It's hard. I'm not complaining, but trying to juggle home life and public office and running a small town single-handedly, it feels at times, and the pay, I mean, it's no fortune. It's hardly enough to keep us in tea and sugar, so anything that we take on top, any bribing that does go on, it's only to pay for essentials.